an event of 6 professional boxing contests. Sponsored by Grosvenor Casinos in Northampton. Official programs are on sale at the front desk, priced at only £1. For updates, please follow BCB Promotions on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter at BCB_boxing. And for sponsorship opportunities, please visit www.bcb-promotions.com. BCB's next show takes place tomorrow at Walsall Town Hall as Tom Stokes and Tyler Denny clash for the middleweight area title. Over the weekend of the 14th and the 15th of October, we have a doubleheader in Walsall. On Saturday the 14th, hometown hero Luke Paddock takes on Adam Hay for the IBF Youth Lightweight title. And on the Sunday the 15th, it's the quarter-final of our inaugural Midlands Boxing Super Series, as 8 super featherweights begin their journey towards the Midlands area super featherweight title. Again, for more information, please visit bcb-promotions.com. Our British boxing officials this evening are Matt Harris, official representative, Kevin Parker, referee, timekeeper Martin Fallon, and inspectors Tony Hodges, Ryan Churchill, and Kenny Bassford. Ladies and gentlemen, I can now announce the first 2 boxers this evening are ready. So if you're ready, then make some noise! Introducing first, in the blue corner, Chris Adaway!
Concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard. Whether it's the beat of the mic, feels so unlike everybody else alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality. You're making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's picking it up. Let's go ahead, is he angry? Never really talks much, never discouraged. It's best to leave when it's tough struck. Humble through attitude, he's giving this right. That made me misjudge, cause it makes the thing of a writing rant. Putting together myself, but it makes you connect. Never asking for someone's help, gotta get some respect. It's only for the soul when you grow, as well as being your
friend. And here's an opponent in the red corner, Curtis! Yeah.
Thank you. stay soft and
thank you.
20 seconds. Second out for the fourth and final round.
In favour of Curtis!